Have you ever felt low sometimes?
Or needed privacy?
It is normal. Everybody has his or her ups and downs.
Just like you, just like me.
But sometimes it's more than that.
It might be stress from school.
Or it might be depression.
If you are feeling sad all the time,
crying too much,
having disrupted and sleepless nights,
or sleeping too much,
eating too much or too little,
shutting your friends away,
drinking and taking drugs,
not enjoying activities you loved,
harming yourself,
and most dangerously thinking that the only solution for this is death.
Remember, there is many people in your life that care about you.
Ask for help.
Talk to a friend, a relative, your parents, or an advisor in school.
Seek a psychologist or a teacher.
Suicide is never the answer.
Your life is precious.
Don't let negative thoughts take over you.
You are stronger than that.
And too young to let the world break you.
To many people, you are priceless.
Rather than cutting your wrists,
cut the negative people from your life.
Learn how to accept and love yourself.
You are perfect just the way you are.
And parents, friends, and relatives, if you doubt that someone is passing through a hard time,
ask them if they need help.
Always remind them that they can pass through it.
Tell them how precious they are.
And how much their health and lives are way more important than their huge responsibilities.
Let them know that you are beside them.
And never ever tell them that they are being overdramatic.
Or they want attention.
Or they will never commit suicide.
And that they are cowards or weak.
Because sometimes your words can be the push to their death.
Death and depression are permanent.
But we can stop them.
You can stop them.
Please remember that you never walk alone.
And so it is time to stand up against mental illnesses.
أسرع 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 أس